Yeah. Maybe it will lead us to Taro.
Go get it. That for me?
Through here, but we can't get past. There's more of that nasty stuff blocking the path.
Yeah.
what that is. It's a forest here. Whoa! Look what happened to the rod.
He's so cute! Look at him go!
Does he know any tricks, Kana? Kana, there is something in the ground.
I bet a forest here can grow here.
There must be something nearby. Let's look around.
To that monster? I told you she could help us.
Great work, Kena. Let's...
Thank you.
Put on Taro's mask.
Taro is here, but he's forgotten who he is. We need to find 3 relics to help him remember.
The forest is huge. How do we know where to look?
Maybe Mr. Russo can help us. His house is up that way.
Oh!
pick that up?
Busu's house is so far away.
You can see his lookout at the top of the cliffs.
Busu's house is so far away.
You can see his lookout at the top of the cliffs.
Thank you.
one of Tara's memories. I should see where it leads me.
What's wrong with Russo's house?
The trees look funny. Let's keep going.
There she is. The bridge is broken. Maybe the rock can help.
All right.
Woohoo! Hurry, I don't think they can hold it for long.
Looks like it could have belonged to one of the children. That corruption is powerful. There must be a relic nearby. I need to find another way around.
The forest has become too dangerous, Taro. The village is the safest place for you. If you hurry, you can make it back before sundown. I'll come for you when my work here is done.